Hello, it is me. I am indeed back, and I am doing the YouTube stream that I said I'd do. I'm actually doing it this time, and I'm getting like 1,000 Discord alerts. What the heck? Hello, everybody. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, Mula. Hello, Pudding. Hello, Bug. Hello, Dark Shadow. Hello, Snake Eyes. Hello, Cat. Hello, Alex. Hello, Ash. Hello, Nandoyo. Ehete nandayo? Ehete nandayo! Okay, I understand. Ehete nandayo! Hello, Starwolf. Hello, Olivia. Hello, Android. Hello, Avery. Hello, loud ass fucking motorcycle speeding past my apartment. Jesus fucking Christ. Wait. It's YouTube. Crap, I can't curse on here. Yes, I can. I'm going to, and they're gonna like it. If Vox Akuma can say half of the crap he says, I'm gonna say whatever the hell I want. So, hey, Kim! Hello, sup, it's me. Hello, we got a lizard law. We got a demon. Demon of your dream. Dude, last night was my dreams, man. Were you in that? That was fucking weird. My dreams last night were weird. Razor Moon, hello. Hello, everyone. Oh, good. Okay. That is actually, like, working. Okay. I've been messing with the YouTube stuff all day, trying to, like, make sure it works. Oh, my God. Excuse me. Oh, my Lord. Been a very slow day today. Been a very, very slow day. very tired, but like for no reason. I woke up feeling absolutely just destroyed, run over by life. So I was a little worried I wasn't going to be able to do it, but I was like, you know what? Nah, I'm going to do it. Let's see. Have you been on Twitch? I've been good. Were you on my Twitch? I don't know. Some I know like half a bunch of people in here are like, they jump between my Twitch and stuff. Well, I don't know. I've just never seen Jay. Why does that name sound familiar? Love the recent Faye video. Thank you. I love that one too. I love it every time. Can I please speak English? Scythe. I like partnering with Scythe. Scythe is amazing. Great guy too. Like I fucking love Scythe. That is a man who gives no fucks, and I am here for it. You got kicked. Wait, were you the minor? Were you the one that was like, yeah, I'm 17, and I'm like, my mod was like, but that's still a minor. By the way, chat, my YouTube streams are all ages, because, you know, my channel is all ages. It's my Twitch that's usually 18 plus, so. You are the minor! Okay. Yeah, minors aren't allowed on my Twitch, because I get a bit racy over there. So yeah, that's why. But come back when you're 18, we'll unban you. But yeah, this one is, yeah, the YouTube streams are all ages. I'm still gonna say fuck, but you know what, the 16-year-olds can watch me say fuck. Story's great, you did amazing. Yeah, thank you! Sips tea in minor. Listen, as long as y'all behave, we'll be alright. Yo, as long as the biters behave, we're okay. I understand, but that's my policy. My Twitch is 18 and up. But at least you'll have the YouTube streams, so there's that. I didn't want to wait 255 days to legally join some Discords as well, but you know what? I did it, and I didn't get banned. I didn't lie about my age, because I knew some people when I was younger that would be like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna lie about my age, and like, how are they gonna know? It's like, they always know. They always find out, my dude. Oh yeah. So just, you got these until then, so you'll be all right. Am I gonna do more YouTube streams now? Yes, actually, that's part of like, kind of what I wanted to hop on here and say. Toco loco. Yeah, I want to do more YouTube streams, because Twitch kind of went, like, down the... Words are very hard. Twitch went down the shitter. So, now they're both at the same level, so... I'm gonna, do both now, hopefully. Plus, you know, shit happens, brother. Yes, you can! Yeah, Twitch is taking like 50% from everybody, not just affiliates, so... Yeah, it's kind of crappy. Yeah, English is hard, and it's my native tongue. God, I know, I really want Seal Buddy to work, but the bot that I use for him doesn't work on YouTube yet. It only works for Twitch. Plus, YouTube doesn't have like a channel rewards thing. So it's not like I don't even know how to like hook that up for you guys. So like I wouldn't even know how to get y'all to be able to make Seal Buddy talk. Oh man. Oh yeah. Ugh, can I quit yawning? That'd be great. Can I tell you something because I'm not okay? If you're in danger, please call somebody you trust or the cops. If it's just venting, just like, I don't know, man. I really don't want to have a PTSD attack today. I really don't know. It just kind of depends, I guess. I don't know. What's the crack? The crack's good. Crack is good, my guy. I'm doing pretty okay. I'm living. We're living. It is good. I know y'all are sad about Seal Buddy, but I can bring this one out. Went down the shitter. Words of wisdom to live by. the miners are about to go full pendejos. If the miners go full pendejos on this stream, I swear to God, I will make these 18 plus. Do not test me. I am not afraid. How's the stream going? I mean, it just started, so I don't know. How is the stream going? Y'all tell me. Oh, man. It's venting. Well, oh, God. I'm not trying to be an asshole, I swear to God. I'm just not a good therapist. I have such a touch of the tism that when I'm like Zuko, alright? You come in here and you tell me, like, oh God, I'm so fucking upset. I'm getting bullied in school. I'm like, man, dude, same. That's rough, buddy. I did that too, like. Like, I'm so sorry. Like, I wish I could help, but I'm just not the streamer for that. I'm not helpful at all. I'm a fucking crackhead, man. Can we set it on fire? Sure, you can set it on fire. Yep. Oh my God. Oh my God, can I quit fucking yawning? Yeah, he's on my head. One of the prototypes. He doesn't speak, but he's cute as hell. We do indeed love this little buddy. The announcement. Well, be patient. Silver, don't even worry about it. It's a threat to the miners. Oh, man. So much more laughter over here. Oh my God. So now that we're on YouTube, what do you want to do? I don't know. But I was gonna kind of like ask you guys what y'all wanted me to do. I like how my chat and my, like, my on-screen chat and my off-screen chat are like a little bit behind each other. So like I'm answering questions you guys can't see. Oh my God. Oh no, I do that too. Like every time I walk into a liquor store, I'm like, wait, I shouldn't be in here. And then I remember, no, wait, I'm 21. I can legally buy alcohol. Oh, man. The forbidden water. Oh, my God. No, not the forbidden water. Not again. Hey, it's Dane. How you doing, Dane? How you living, brother? Oh, my Lord. I'm gonna yawn again. You think you and I are gonna be great friends? Hell yeah. Autism powers activate. I'm doing good, Spider. I am doing quite well. Thank you very much. Oh my God. Y'all in your forbidden water. Oh my Lord. Oh my God, I'm about to yell again. Holy crap, what is wrong with me? Jeez. What is the problem? Hold on, I gotta move myself. Here we go. Eh. Unfortunately, I am fat, so my chair likes to sink and I have to adjust it every like 10 minutes. That's true, better hydrate than dihydrate. Hey, welcome. Glad to see Louisiana peeps. It's your 21st tomorrow. Hey, congratulations. That's awesome. Dude, congrats. Big milestone, big milestone. I know for a lot of people it's not, especially if you're over in Europe. Like, rate some Halloween themed movies. That's a good idea. Yeah, like, I know a lot of places in Europe, drinking age is, like, way lower, which is, in my opinion, better, but I currently still live in America, so I gotta abide by those laws. Oh my God. Somebody wake me up. Wait, there's a Yasha? Where's the Yasha? Where's the Yasha? Where'd he go? Oh my God, there he is, Yasha! I was like, where the heck? I was looking for his profile picture and I didn't even see him. Yasha! Pick up your little stepper. Oh my God. The sun. I hate the sun. It's starting to get a little cooler where I live, which is nice, but still. Ugh. Oh my God. Why am I so tired? I got a decent amount of sleep. I got more sleep than I usually do because I didn't go to school this morning. Don't skip school, kids. I did it because I didn't feel good. Oh my God, I need to stop yawning. I need to breathe properly. That's my problem. Oof, fell over your bike off the weekend. Yikes, I'm so sorry. You get into the National Honor Society? Congrats! I was in the NHS when I was in high school. That's awesome. Congrats. That's good stuff. Make sure you do your volunteer hours because I almost got kicked out for that. pretty much anywhere in the EU, you can get drinks at 18. I think in most places, it's like beer and wine at 16, and then like hard liquor at 18? At least that's how it is in Germany, so that's pretty much what I know. Doing anything special this October? Yes, I am! My fiancé is actually gonna come over from Germany, and we're gonna have a lovely little time together. We're gonna hang out. I haven't seen him in several months, and I get to be... what's the word? Lovey-dovey, I guess. Yeah, I get to see him. 5 yawns, Jesus. I'm not gonna do it. Stop saying it. I'm not gonna do it. Oh my god. Stupid. Okay, I'm not gonna do it. Wake up, Briar. You're in Texas? Oh, hey, Texas chick. I grew up in Texas. I don't live there anymore, but I grew up in Texas, so I know how it is. Get some good Texas alcohol. There's actually some really, really good meaderies. God damn it, Yasha, you distract me. There's some good meaderies in Texas for like the Texas Renaissance Fair and stuff. It's good stuff. So good to hear. Volunteer hours don't sound voluntary if you can cuss it. I mean, that's true. But like, my college also requires volunteer hours to fucking graduate. And I had to like fill out several forms to be like, hey, I can't do a physical one, but I did do 2 charity streams. Can I please use that? And they were like, yeah, fine, whatever. After I proved to them that yes, that is actually me. They're like, yeah, okay. Oh yeah, one very smooth transition. No, my YouTube streams are not 18 plus. You're good, Yasha. Down boy. Down boy, it's okay. Oh yeah, that's the thing. It's like, in America, everybody fucking drinks and smokes at 16. Not everybody, but a good chunk of people. Especially if you're in, like, rural areas. Because there's nothing to fucking do. But I still have to, like, say, don't do it if you're not of age. Because YouTube is... Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah. Yeah, unless the miners band together and try to stage a coup, they're fine. the alien listener continuing. When I get an idea for it. When a script comes to me, I'll do it. Alex, you're torturing me! Don't make me do it. How to do that for high school with volunteer hours over 200. Jesus. I don't know, talk to your sponsor. You'd like the bloody well cared for? I don't know, I just wanted to do it. I don't know. I just really like that one. That one was cool. I like it too. All right, Mula. Be safe. God damn it. Oh my god. Bye, Mula. Be safe. Get some sleep. Isn't my seal buddy cute? He was one of the best prototypes. Came out very adorable. But he doesn't speak, unfortunately. What are the miners gonna do after a coup? They can't even run for president. Hello, Soulfire. Welcome, welcome. You'll never drink anywhere in your life. And hey, that's a good thing to make with yourself. Like, if you don't drink, that is absolutely fine. That is your choice, and I respect you for having that choice. Like, that is definitely a good choice to make, especially for someone who, like, I'm not saying you have this. I don't know who you are, but like, if somebody is, like, in a family that has a propensity for, like, addiction, and they're like, you know what? I'm never gonna drink. You know what? That's good. Good on them. That's good on them. Jay, torturing me. You think that Germany's a cool country because it's a neighbor country? Yeah, I love Germany. I'm actually, I just bought my tickets to go visit for Christmas, so... Very, very excited for that one because I had to like search around for a decently priced ticket. He doesn't speak yet. That's true. If I figure out how to make him speak on a YouTube stream, you guys will be the first to know. You bruised some of your ribs and now her still. Oh no! I hated when my ribs were bribsed. Har blah 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 blah. My ribs were bruised. I hated that when that happened. I swear to God, English is my native tongue. What if you have already drank beer when you're still a minor? I mean, I am not encouraging it, but whatever you do in your own time is what you do. Wink. Oh, Seal Buddy doesn't wink. Sad. The one drug you have to explain why you don't take it. Yeah, that's true. People forget that alcohol is a drug. Like, it is literally listed on the FDA as a drug. So is caffeine, tobacco, things like that. They're all drugs. You gotta be careful. Everything in moderation. You're Puerto Rican. Oh, Puerto Rican food is so good. Holy crap. I've had some Puerto Rican food and it was... Oh my god. Just absolute bust a nut over that food. That might get me hit by YouTube. Fuck. One of your alters would drink because we can't drink the spicy juice. They just chug down a lot of water. Oof. Don't you love it when alters do things that the regular hosts don't? What kind of new stories will be hearing? Ooh, new stories. Well, I have one coming out in the future about a very lovely Lamia lady. If you don't know what a Lamia is, I suggest you go Google it. If you're a minor, I wouldn't, because you're gonna see some Rule 34 shit. But yeah, I'm doing a Lamia one right now, which is very fun. And there's a fun one coming out tomorrow that I think people have been waiting on. It's not the werewolf, but you will get to see something I think people have been waiting on. Ooh, a sweet or semi-sweet wine. Yeah, I really enjoy Rieslings. Those are really nice. Rieslings, mead, sweet wines are my favorite. I can't stand the bitter one. You're sick and in pain. No! No sickness. My ruse get bribsed. Dogs. You have to have 50 hours by February? Holy crap. Yeah, I do not miss that. I do not miss having to do all that physical labor in high school. Jesus. When do you get a continuation of Lone Wolf? I'm writing it right now. It is being written. I have to give a little bit of... I have to give Scythe a bit of a break because Scythe plays Ben. And I've had him in the past, like, 3 videos. So I've got to give him a break. The guy needs to... I need to, like, let his vocal cords rest, the poor man. I keep, like, roping him in. I just slide into his Discord. I'm like, hey, Scythe. Hey, you want to be in another one of my videos? He's so good. His voicing is just absolutely 10 out of 10. Lamia, it's Snitties time. Indeed. I'm going to get so many comments on that video about Snitties. It's not even funny. Yeah, Lamias, Nagas. Similar things. You messed up your knee playing sports. No. Y'all got to stop injuring yourselves. Y'all got to be kind to yourselves. When will I continue the Angel and Demon? Good question. No, I'm kidding. I kind of wrote myself into a corner with that one. I have to figure out how to continue it. Because that one that I released a little bit back where the angel had a nightmare was kind of like a... a little filler. But I genuinely screwed myself because I don't know how to continue writing it, and I'm probably gonna have to reach out to a few scriptwriter friends and be like, hey, help me, I'm dying. You've always pronounced Lamia as Lamaya. It could be either one. I don't know. I pronounce things so weird. You should hear my German pronunciations. They are interesting. They're not good. You can give it a shot. Are you on Twitter? Can I message you through Twitter or something? I'd like to look at your stuff. Last year you had an operation on your knee. Oh, my dad has knee operations every once in a while, and they are not fun to recover from. My German pronunciation is cute. Kim, you haven't heard me try to ask what languages do you speak? Because I finished the language portion of my A1 course for German, and it was... I was sitting in the lobby of my building at school, and I had to. Excuse me, my god. I had to do all the things. Show me all of your German. No. I will. The next time we're in BC together, I'll show you. You'll get to see it. Mars. No. Nine on 6 or 7. Oh my god. You could help me with your German. I have so many Germans in my streams offering to help. I feel like I should do like a German learning stream. Wait. No, wait, that's actually hold on. Let me see if I can do something real quick. Duolingo's free, right? Hold on. Can I register for Duolingo with my Briar stuff? Because I can't do my actual Duolingo because that has my name on it. And you guys are not doing that. I can find your writing on Discord already. Oh, awesome. Okay, I'm going to take a look at it later. Hello. Want to unlock hundreds of German lessons? Yeah, I do. Holy crap. If this works, you guys are going to watch me. You guys are going to watch me do German. I always do work. Heck it, we'll do that. We'll do this. Okay, let's see. We're gonna... Hold on. This is gonna be great. Hold on. Am I actually gonna fucking do this? I am. Okay. Ghost is actually counting. Dang, brother. Okay. Oh, man. I wish I knew how to pin stuff. Okay. Echo, I'm gonna copy your things right here. And I'm gonna put them in my notes on my Discord so I can actually save that and make sure I can see it. Do-do-do-do-do. Where are my notes? There are my notes. There we go. It's in my notes. I will... Deutschunterricht mit Breyer. Unterricht? Is it Unterricht or Unterricht? I can't remember. An Oktoberfest, if that's how to stream. Oh, man. I should have done an Oktoberfest stream. That would have been awesome. The first German word you ever learned was Müllermeer or trash can. I can't pronounce that. That's so Müllermeer? Cause EI is I, right? It's not E. Cause E is IE. It actually makes sense in German. Have I considered doing an empath listener? No, I haven't, but that would actually be really cool. Cause I'm reading a little, yes, I read fan fiction. Don't bully me for it. But yes, I read fan fiction. I'm reading a fan fiction right now where like the person on the fan fiction has like empath superpowers. That would be kind of cool. An umlaut in the first word. Yeah. The umlauts. I'll get the thing. Alex, yo, I'll get the thing. Let's go. Hell yeah. Any plans for Halloween? I was kind of planning on doing a Halloween stream because the fiance will actually be here. So, I mean, it could be the both of us. So, I don't know. We'll see about that. How will the angel fly with one wing? Same way Sephiroth does. It is you, the ducky. Hello, ducky. Wait. The ducky from last year or the ducky from my Twitch? Because if you're the ducky from last year, we need to talk. But if you're the ducky from my Twitch, hello. Nice to see you. Yeah, the EI sound goes, hey, yeah. Duo Halloween stream. Yeah, we'll play like Mario Kart. An extra voice? Alex, you spoil me. Prince Ducky. Okay, that's what I thought. You were the ducky from Twitch. That's what I thought. Oh, man. The other ducky was a miner that lied to get into certain discords. And I was like, we're not doing that today. No, okay, it's the good ducky. Okay, the ducky that we like. we're about to try and do some Duolingo, J-Wolf. That's what we're going to try and do, if I can get this to work. Because this will be quite funny. If I can get this to work, this is going to be... Wait, no, that's a browser source. Gosh darn it, Briar. That's a browser source. No, we want a window capture. from the bird. Yes, that's what we want. We want to put him under here. Ah, why is this so weird? Okay, okay. Let's see if this works. This may not work. Wait a minute, wait a minute. I'm stupid. Ooh, beep boop up. I know how to PC. Oh, man. Okay. All right. Let's try it. Let's try it. Okay. Here we go. Am I planning on continuing the Grim Reaper story? I am. Yes, I am. You gotta put your protection wards on. Oh, on Twitch? Nah, nothing much has happened on Twitch. Yeah, stuff like that. Why is it because I didn't realize I could change the window size? Okay, we're gonna take Seal Buddy off for now. All right. Monday, indeed. What's his stuff? Listen, the bird can come for me all he wants. He's never gotten me before. All right, let's try. Here we go. Let's find the right place for you to start. Oh, scheiße. Okay. Mein Vater has it. Sich? Did she say sich? Oh my god, yes, I got it! Mein Vater rasiert sich einmal in der Woche. Okay. Oh, crap. Select the things you do in the bathroom. Oh, that's right, you guys can't hear it. Hold on, hold on. Audio output. We're just gonna put my desktop audio right here and mute the music. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, stop doing that. Stop doing that. Not stop doing that. Give me that. Let's see if that works. We'll see if that works. Okay. Okay. I know you couldn't hear when I played it. I'm sorry. I'll try and fix that. Let's hope it works this time. Select the things we do in the bathroom. I don't know. Du Nutellen und wir Chemis? Du isst? Nudeln und wir. Oh, Essen! This is food! Ah! I got it! Yeah, because I was like, Essen's food. Okay, wir büsten rasiert. Okay. This is I, this is he, and this is we. So, wir büsten sich? Don't tell me. I want to do this. I gotta do this test on my own. Heißt... We're just gonna... Dang! At least I got the last one right. Mein Freund... Complete the gap with the missing part of the verb einkaufen. Mein Freund einkaufen, einkauf, ein. I don't know. Put the words in order. Well, that's the first. Der. No, wait. Was. Okay. This isn't school chat. Yeah, I can't cheat. You acquired ice cream. Nice. Okay. Der Vater und Tochter und seine gehen ins Kino? Nein, that's not right. I know der would probably be Vater und Tochter. Seine gehen? Sie gehen seine. Ins Kino. Seine Tochter gehen ins Kino. Der Vater und seine Tochter gehen ins Kino. Okay. Er haben zwei Schwestern. He has two sweaters? I sound funny when I speak German. Yeah, I know, because I'm terrible at it. Oh, man. Okay, let's see. Yeah. I know. Haben. I know this one. I literally looked at it. I know Haben. I know the other thing of Haben. Oh no, my time ran out. I didn't know I had a timer! Was hast du? Was hast du, Möchtest du? Holst du? Okay, was hast du? Nein. Okay, was hast du am. Wohin did du? Okay, we're gonna try this. Holst du ins Kino gehen? Möchtest du ins Kino gehen? Okay, we're just gonna. Holy crap, I got that right! Dang, okay. Immer lachen freundlich. Okay, I know immer. I don't know what these two mean. Immer nicht lachen weinen freundlich. Holy shit. How did I get that? I don't know what those words mean. I should have clicked, I don't know. Lesson 42 of the A1 beginner level. Yay! I can speak like a toddler! My German lesson is ready. Okay, we're gonna turn off dark mode, by the way. Oh, sorry, I just blinded everybody. Hallo, wie geht's? Here you'll learn how to order drinks in a restaurant, cafe, or bar. Los geht's. I just say auf geht's. Oh no, wait, that's. I'm just like, auf geht's.
Kann ich bestellen?
Kann ich bestellen? Kann ich bestellen? I know, I've got a big toddler brain. I'm trying my best. Okay. Kann ich bestellen?
Kann ich bestellen?
Okay, good, you guys can't actually hear it. Okay, good. Kann ich bestellen?
Entschuldigung, kann ich bestellen?
Bestellen. Entschuldigung, kann ich bestellen?
Gern.
Okay. Gern. Oh yeah, like gern geschehen. I know that one. Gern.
Hallo, kann ich bestellen?
Gern.
Gern. Service staff in German-speaking countries tend to be efficient, professional, and reserved. I'm good. Please don't talk to me
Ich
while I'm
hätte
eating.
gern.
Ich hätte gern.
Ich hätte gern.
Ich hätte gern. Ja, Prost! Ich hätte gern.
Ich hätte gern.
Means I'd like. Yeah, it does.
Kann ich bestellen?
Can I order? Hello, Elizabeth. It's because I know, like, a
Ich
very
hätte
small
gern.
amount. Ich hätte gern. I know a very small amount of German, which is helping. Let's learn how to order these three drinks. Der ein Kaffee. Apfelschorle. I love Apfelschorle. Oh. Ich verstehe nicht. Yeah. Oh yeah, no. I can only roll my R's. I sound like an asshole in Mexican restaurants because I'm like, oh yes, I would like the ceviche and I would like the, what's a good one that has R's in it? I don't know. I just, rrr, rrr. I love being able to roll my R's. It's fun. Hi, Briar. Sie schlachten meine Wurf. We're trying to learn German. Okay. Die eine Apfelschorle, das ein Wasser. Der ein Kaffee, die eine Apfelschorle, das ein Wasser.
Ich hätte gern eine Apfelschorle.
Ich hätte gern eine Apfelschorle. Ich hätte gern eine Apfelschorle.
Ich hätte gern
Danke.
eine Apfelschorle, bitte.
Ich hätte gern eine Apfelschorle, bitte. But Oh, because the Apfelschorle itself is feminine. Okay.
Ich hätte gern ein Wasser.
Ein Wasser. Yeah, ich hätte gern ein Wasser. Okay. Okay, okay.
Ein Wasser und eine Apfelschorle, bitte.
We use ein for neuter nouns like Wasser and eine for feminine like Apfelschorle. Yes. See, this is what gets me with German, is they have, like, masculine and feminine instead of just the. Hello, Renoa. Ich hätte gern ein Wasser. Ich hätte gern eine Apfelschorle. When we order something with masculine gender, like Kaffee, we don't use ein, but einen. We'll learn why later. Ich hätte gern einen Kaffee. Ich hätte gern einen Kaffee. Woohoo!
Ich hätte gern einen Kaffee.
Einen. Ich hätte gern einen Kaffee.
Einen Kaffee, bitte.
When we order something masculine, we need to use the article einen before the noun, not ein. Ja. Your mom told you today you're using the wrong article for a word. Oof.
Ich hätte gern einen Kaffee und eine Apfelschorle, bitte.
Ich hätte gern einen Kaffee und eine Apfelschorle, bitte. Ich hätte gern ein Wasser. Ich hätte gern eine Apfelschorle. Ich hätte gern einen Kaffee. Hey! You're gonna try to talk German along with me? Oh, go for it. Now order things. Yoo-hoo! Here's a reminder of what to say to a Kellner or Kellnerin. Kann ich bestellen? Gern. Ich hätte gern eine Apfelschorle, ein Wasser, einen Kaffee. I like how there's just this little right here.
Ich hätte gern eine Apfelschorle, bitte.
Eine. How long have I been learning German? A little over a year, I think? Yeah, a little over a year. No, because the bird is going to be very rude. Basic, please. Thank you. Busu. This is Busu? What the hell is Busu? I thought I was on Duolingo. Where are the birds? Hold on, chat. I thought I was on a totally different site. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. I got tricked. Yeah, because here's my actual Duolingo. Where the fuck is my birds? I got tricked, chat. I got tricked. We gotta do this all again on a different side. This is bullshit. Yeah, where's the fucking bird? How did I hear about Duolingo? Everywhere. My god. It's like the same thing. I have been deceived. I have been fooled. And I have most certainly been bamboozled. I will not take this. Okay, hold on. Let me just take this. Let's just switch on back over here so I can take this damn quiz again. I can take this damn quiz. Ja, mein Bruder. Meine Mutter.
Mutter.
Oh my god, why are you so loud? It's so loud. It's so loud. Ja, meine Bruder. Meine Mutter. Yeah, the horror story. I want to read one. Meine Frau, mein Mann.
Mein Frau, mein.
My son. Oh, mein Sohn. Yeah.
Sohn.
I was like, I thought that said husband, and I was like, wait a minute. Where the fuck is husband? No, it's son. Ja, kein Problem.
Ja, kein Problem.
Ja, kein Problem. I have a nice German accent in English. That is because I can mimic things very well. And whenever I go to, like, another country or I'm around other people that have accents, I accidentally slip into... Jesus Christ! What is with his eyes? Oh my god, I'm still on dark mode. Oh my god, that was a demon bird. What the fuck? No, no, look at this again, y'all. Look at this again. Look at that. That is evil. Holy crap. That's going to be in my dreams tonight. Oh my god. You know what? We're keeping
die
it. I want the
Bibliothek ist alt.
Die Bibliothek ist alt. The library is old. like every voice actor. I'm a good mimic. Die Bibliothek ist alt. Die Bibliothek ist alt. I remember that one. The Duolingo bird's true form. Demon.
Ich surfe im Sommer.
I surf in the summer? I surf in the summer? Ja, ich surfe in Sommer? Sommer? Ja, ich surfe in Sommer. Ja.
Wie viel kostet die Eintrittskarte?
How much does the... It's admission. It's like the price of admission. My bad, my demon brother. Damn it! Tell him to go home! Oh my god, Queen of Nachos. I love that username. Oh my god, not again, not again, not again! That's just an old demon selfie of you. Oh no! Okay. How much does the admission ticket cost? Yeah, because that's Eintrittskarte, and I had to get an Eintrittskarte for the Deutsche Museum. When we visited Munich or München. München. I don't know.
Eine Fahrkarte nach München, bitte.
Oh, look at that. Speak of the devil. You have protection words for a reason. Oh my god, yes, dude, do drop into the Discord. We'd love to see you. Thank you for the luck with the demon bird. Bye, Rena. Please be safe. Take care of yourself. Eine Fahrkarte nach München, bitte.
Eine Fahrkarte nach München, bitte.
A train ticket to Munich, please. Eine Fahrkarte nach München, bitte. Ah, okay. A ticket to Munich. Okay, okay. Okay. Go to the right and then to the left. I know it's rech and then links, but I don't know how to spell this. Gehen. No, wait. Yeah, gehen.
Rechts. Und.
Dann links?
Dann links.
Ah, gehen Sie rechts und dann links. Ah. Gehen Sie rechts und dann links.
Warum joggst du heute Morgen? Warum? Warum joggst du heute? Joggst. Du.
Du.
Heute. Warum joggst du heute Morgen?
Ah, warum joggst du heute Morgen?
Morgen.
Okay. Morgen. Morgen. I can't do the R's. The R's are so blah, 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 blah. Oh, why are you jogging this morning? I don't know, because I'm fat? Like. Oh no, it's raining. Oh nein.
Es. Wandere.
Nein.
Ahne.
No.
Schön.
Oh no, es schön. Oh no, it's pretty.
Regnet.
Regnet. The sky is regnant. Oh no. Have I been learning any other languages or just German? Just German, because I'm going to end up moving to Germany within the year. I know a little bit of Japanese, though. I know a little bit. Okay. Oh nein, es regnet. Ja, told you.
Nein, Deutsch ist nicht schwer.
No, German is not difficult. Nein, Deutsch ist nicht schwer. Oh no. 38 plus 2 weeks per Ganonant. My girlfriend is Japanese. Hey, that's cool.
Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber das Wetter ist zu heiß. Okay. Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber ich.
Oh my god, I could make it go slower, thank god.
Okay. Ich möchte. Möchte. Ich möchte wandern.
Wandern.
Gehen.
Gehen.
Aber.
aber
das Wetter ist
Wetter
zu
okay.
heiß.
Okay.
Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber das Wetter wandern gehen.
Ich möchte wandern gehen.
Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber das Wetter ist zu heiß. Aber das Wetter ist zu heiß.
Heiß. I got it. Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber das Wetter ist zu heiß. Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber das Wetter ist zu heiß. Oh my gosh. Speaking German like fast is, oh my god, I can barely hear it.
Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber das Wetter ist zu heiß.
Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber das Wetter ist zu heiß. Alright, bye Star Wolf, be safe, take care of yourself. Danish is one of those languages where if you know it, you pretty much know Norwegian and Swedish by default. I have to stop in Amsterdam on my flight to Germany in December. So I get to see a little bit of the Amsterdam airport, which is going to be cool. Did the Discord go Patreon only again, or is it still public, and where can I find the link? The Discord is still public. The link... anybody who's in my Discord, can they drop the link in chat? Because, my Discord is currently not up right now. Yeah, can somebody grab that for me, please? That would be wonderful. I'd be forever in your debt. Thank you. Thank you, Tonks! You used to speak German, but I haven't spoken in so long. I'm half German and Korean, and my father's parents only speak German, but it's so long. Yeah, my fiancé, his parents speak mostly German. His mother speaks more English than his father does, and I have to, like, I have to learn it so I can at least, like, thank his dad. Yeah, it's an easy language, and I get most of the German thing. It's the pronunciations that, like, drive me up a tree. I can at least write German pretty easy. Yeah, I would like to go hiking, but the weather is too hot. Ich möchte wandern gehen, aber das Wetter ist zu heiß. I could just call you Star. You got it. You're just Star now. Pretty sure that Beethoven, my favorite composer. Of course, Beethoven is German. The pronouncing kills me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Dog Briar and Ash are doing well. Yay! Give them both kisses. Oh, you don't have invite permission. Okay, I got it. I'll get it. We're pausing the quiz. So I can grab the Discord link real quick. That's right, I turned off invite permissions so people wouldn't go inviting minors. Invite. Never, no limit. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Please remember the Discord is 18 plus. It is 18 plus. But anybody is welcome. Guttural R's, right, yeah. It's not Vetter. It's Vetter. It goes down. I know. I'd like, ugh. It's still weird, though. I still gotta, like, think about it. Ugh. I don't like thinking about it. Thinking is hard. Yeah.
Mein Jobinterview.
Jobinterview ist
am Montag.
Yeah, mein Jobinterview ist am Montag. Yeah, Yasha will ban minors. Could I possibly do a PTSD comfort video at some point? I would like to, as, you know, somebody with PTSD. It sucks. So, I would probably make one of those. I just have to get a script for it. 1, 2, 3, 7 years? You're 11? There's an 11-year-old in the chat?
Sie können okay. im Reisezentrum zahlen.
Hey, listen, tell your parents it ain't my fault if you start cussing. Okay. Ja, sie können... Okay, was?
Ja, sie können im Reisezentrum zahlen.
Scheiße. Ja. Sie... I forgot. The capital Z is... Oh, you're 13. Okay, you're 13. I nearly shit my pants. I was like... An 11-year-old in my chat? Okay. Whew. Okay. 13, I'm okay with. 13-year-old, y'all are good. An 11-year-old? I was like, what? Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay. I nearly shit my pants. You're good. You're good, man. I was like, no. Wait, you were born in 2009? I feel so old. No. I was born in 2000. How is... Oh my god, I feel so old. Yeah, my soul did leave my body. Okay, I can do this.
Ja, Sie können im Reisezentrum zahlen.
I think that's you. I think the capital C is you. You can pay in the travel center? Ja, sie können im Reisenstrom zahlen. Ah, okay. Everyone's just like, holy
ja,
shit, world.
Mein Job Interview ist am Montag.
Oh, we just did this one. Yes, my job interview is on Monday. Ja, mein Jobinterview ist am Montag. October 2008. Damn, y'all. I thought y'all were still babies. I really gotta, like, reevaluate how I see things. Stay safe, Elizabeth. Please do. You have a question? Well, I have an answer. Thanks, Briar. I'm a cop and I have to suffer through PTSD, so that ASMR video would help. Man. I got you. You know what? I am going to write one. I am going to do it. Aufregend? Das ist exciting, right? Aufregend is exciting? And then here's nervous.
Bist du aufgeregt oder?
Aufgeregt. Yeah. Okay. Aufgeregt is excited. Aufregend is exciting. It's the same thing.
Nervous.
Just different words and different conjugations, I think. I don't know. What are words? I don't know. I don't know how languages work. This is why I'm not a linguist. Bist du aufregend oder nervös? How the hell am I getting this right? The last time I did Duolingo, I, like, bombed everything. Maybe I'm learning more German than I thought.
Was möchten Sie trinken?
Was möchten Sie trinken? What would you like to drink? How am I getting this? How am I getting this? What is going on?
Das Spiel dauert 30 Minuten.
Das Spiel dauert 30 Minuten? I know that's the game, das Spiel. I'm gonna guess it lasts 30? Yeah, because 1, 2, 3... 30. Okay, yeah. Okay. The game lasts 30 minutes. Yeah. Maybe I'm not with the brain of a toddler. Maybe I have the brain of a 5-year-old.
17 Uhr geöffnet.
Scheiße! Okay. Das Krankenhaus, the hospital, is... Okay. Okay, hold on. The hospital is... Das Krankenhaus ist bis... The hospital ist bis... I'm gonna guess that that says it's open. Das Hospital. Hospital. That's Italian, dummy. Hospital is Italian. Krankenhaus is German. Hello, Funky Monkey. Ooh, what a name. You're only 19, just joined the Detroit People Forces, and you're... Ooh, yeah. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm so sorry, dude. That sucks. Yeah, Hospital is Italian. Krankenhaus ist German. The hospital is open until... I'm gonna guess that's what it says? 17... Ja, 17 Uhr... Uhr?
Das Krankenhaus ist bis 17 Uhr geöffnet.
I was correct. It does say Uhr. Uhr geöffnet. Geöffnet. Goodbye, Silco. Ah, sieben... What is... It says 7. 17. Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf. Do you like the name? I love the name. Funky Monkey, that's a cool name. It's like, ooh. You're gonna go play Roblox? Enjoy yourself. Yeah, Kim, that says Siebenzehn. Because, yeah, I thought I did it right. Siebenzehn. That says Sieben. Nine, yeah, Siebenzehn. Siebenzehn. Die Krankenhaus ist bis 17 Uhr geöffnet. Was? Was? Nande? Nani the fuck? Okay, whatever. Hooray, the fries are for me. Hurra.
Die Pommes.
Die Pommes. I'm so confused. German. The nightmares of compulsory German classes. Oh. The town that I grew up in as a child was very German. Can I try talking in German in a conversation with a German person? I can try. It's going to be very bad. I know, silver. The luck you gave me. It gave me the power. Hey, die Pommes. Für mich. I know it's... Something for me. Die Pommes sind für mich?
Mich.
Ja, let's go. German and Duolingo combined is the ultimate nightmare. I'm doing good, Funky. Thank you. It's a little intimidating. Yeah, it is. A little bit. Hua, die Pommes sind für mich. Wait, what was that one TikTok that was like... I'm drinking cola and playing Fortnite. Yippee! It was the really cute German kid. Bye, Silver. Be safe.
Wo ist der
Nummer? Nein. Fluss? Wo ist der
Fluss?
Scheiße. Okay, okay.
Melanie und Tim, wollt ihr heute grillen?
Melanie und Tim, wollt ihr heute grillen? Do you want to grill? Okay, okay, thank God, finally I got something wrong. I was like, why am I doing so good? Oh, die Pommes?
Die Pommes.
Kostet? Kosten? Kosten! Kosten. Die Pommes kosten 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8.
8 Euro.
Euro.
I know that one. I know that one, like by heart. But let's go eat, get you some food.
Trink heute keinen Kaffee, Mark. Trink. Heute.
Heute.
Trink heute keinen Kaffee, Mark.
Trink heute keinen,
keinen. Kaffee.
Kaffee.
Mark. Mark.
Don't drink coffee today. That sounds like a threat. Don't drink coffee today, Mark. Trink heute keinen Kaffee, Mark. Hey, Dougs, nice to see you. You think my German is good? Oh, thank you. You're giving me hope. You're giving me hope I can make it over there.
Möchtest du den Fluss sehen?
Okay.
Möchtest du den Fluss sehen?
Möchtest du den Fluss sehen? I know that Fluss is river. Would you... Yeah, möchtest du... Yeah, because that's... Du is you. So would you... Would you like to see my wiener? No, sorry. Would you like to... See the river? Y'all, how the hell am I doing this good?
Es ist nur 8 Uhr, das ist früh.
Es ist nur 8 Uhr. It is... I know that's 8 o'clock. Es ist nur 8 Uhr, das ist früh. Das ist früh. It is only 8 o'clock. It is only 8 o'clock. Das ist. That is early? Holy fucking shit! How am I getting this? Ihr Deutschland ist sehr guter Dornbuch. Dornbuch. You could meet me when you come to Germany. No, you will be disappointed. Ihr Deutschland ist sehr guter Dornbuch. I forgot what yeah, you, isn't that you? Germany is better than Dornbusch. Was ist Dornbusch? Now that you're learning German, you might be able to understand a Mozart opera. Maybe. Makeshift, my dude! Guys, everybody say hi to Makeshift! Everyone say hi to the amazing Dungeon Master! When you're done with German, you should try Finnish. I would like to try Finnish. I want to go to Finland. I want to visit Finland. I think that'd be fun. I need to adjust my ass. Okay. Hello, Makeshift. We are learning Deutsch. Okay. Ja, Duolingo. I've earned 2 lingots. The 1 day streak. It's gonna go away tomorrow. No. I jumped ahead to unit 7. How? Look at that freaky little fuck. Look at his eyes. Nani the fuck? I'm genuinely frightened by this thing. Okay. Let's do speak formally.
Yeah,
I have to be formal.
Frau Merkel ist Kanzlerin.
I know this. It's yes. Miss Merkel is the chancellor. Yes, Miss Merkel is the chancellor. Ja, Frau Merkel ist Kanzlerin. 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 Ja, Frau Merkel ist Kanzlerin. Yeah, I know. It's not Frau Merkel anymore. What's the guy again? I am uncomfortable with the energy of the studio today. You're gonna make an NPC makeshift. No, you're gonna haunt my nightmares. Please,
Frau Merkel.
Frau Merkel ist Kanzlerin. Oh fuck you. Yeah, that's what I thought. I know he's possessed,
Ära.
But he still freaks me out. Ära.
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 Esin.
Esin. Frau Kanzlerin, ist die arbeitsstressig?
Frau Kanzlerin.
Ist die Arbeit stressig? Because Ärztin, that's doctor. Eule is owl. Die Rechnung, bitte. Das ist the... It's the receipt, right? Yeah. Cool, 5 in a row.
Frau
Fuck
Merkel
off,
und Herr Schmidt. Und?
Frau Merkel und Herr Schmidt. Miss Merkel and Mr. Schmidt. Miss Merkel und Mr. Schmidt.
Herr Schiller und Frau Klum.
Herr Schiller und Frau Klum. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Sind Sie Frau Klum?
Are you Frau Klum? Are you Miss Klum? It said one more word that it showed. Yeah, it does that. You have to translate it into what it actually says in English. So we actually have to put in, like, oh yeah, like, Frau Merkel ist Kanzlerin. We have to put in, Miss Merkel is the chancellor. Because that's the way English is. Because we have to make sure everyone knows we're talking about one specific thing. Even though our brains just immediately make the connection. It's weird. English is weird. Finland is beautiful, but Japan is better. You lived there for a year and went to private school. The only reason I left is because you wanted to come to the U.S. and go to college.
Sind Sie
Japan
Frau
is
Merkel?
Gorgeous. That's terrifying. What did they do to that child? Oh, Eris is playing Far Cry? Good for her. Sind Sie Frau Merkel? Yeah. Okay. Sind Sie Frau Merkel? Ja, sind Sie Frau Merkel?
Herr Brecht, sind Sie Professor?
Mr. Brecht, are you the professor? Or are you a professor? Herr Brecht, sind Sie Professor? Yeah, I know that crazy owl.
Sind Sie Professorin, Frau Graf?
Sind Sie Professorin, Frau Graf? I can never get those R's. The R's are what are gonna get me every time. Complete the
Tag.
Guten
Tag.
Ja, guten Tag. Was? Was? Ja, mein Hund ist klug und nett. Imagine you walk up to someone and they go, good morning, and you just go, my dog is smart and nice. Noah's, hallo, sind Sie Herr Baum? Frau Baum, sind Sie Professorin? Geldautomat ist ATM, Speisekarte ist Menü, Österreich ist Austria. Ja, mein Hund ist klug und nett. My dog is smart and nice. Good morning. My dog is smart and nice. Good for you? I know. How do you say Chancellor? Kanzler.
Sind gut Herr.
Entschuldigung. I know, yeah, like, sometimes that's an accurate conversation, but, like, can I help you? Okay. Frau Merkel ist Kanzlerin.
Frau Merkel ist Kanzlerin.
That's what I fucking thought, bitch.
Ja, Frau Merkel ist Kanzlerin.
Kanzlerin. Scheiße. We did it, chat! Yay! Duolingo Plus is now Super Duolingo! No thanks, bro. Look at this. This is weird. Describe the weather. Use the accusative case. Talk about hobbies. Describe a new apartment. Is Shin, I guess? Like, I don't know. Okay. We're gonna throw ourselves back over here. But apparently, we have learned that, I am not shit. Hi, honey! Hi, darling. But we have apparently learned that, I'm not completely shit at German. Just kind of a crappy pronunciation. How long am I going to Germany for? In December, only like a little under a month. But I'll be moving there within the year, which has kind of been like a dream thing because I've always wanted out of America. But you know, stuff happens. Bye, Kim. Get some sleep. I know it's early for you. Go to sleep. Herzlich Glückwunsch. I am not sure what that means at all. It's like, good morning. Hi, miss. My dog is smart. I mean, like, yeah, but that's a kid. Imagine if an adult walked up to you and said that. And just was like, hey, my dog is smart and nice. And you're just like, what the fuck? Okay. So YouTube doesn't like super long streams, so we're probably going to cut it here soon. But first, I have an announcement. I have two announcements, actually. Makeshift, did you leave? Are you still here? Where's our buddy? Where's Makeshift? Where's the makeshift? Come here, bud. Oh my god. Can people in my damn city quit dying? Okay. Try translating this. Die Entfernung aus dem Cyril. I can't. I will automatically just admit defeat. There he is. Everybody, this is Makeshift. Say hi, Makeshift. Hi, Makeshift. So, if you don't know, over on Twitch, Makeshift, myself, Mars, Yasha, Jet, and Deja have been playing we've been playing Dungeons and Dragons in this really awesome campaign that Mars and Makeshift made, and it's really, really, really fun. It's awesome. We are debating moving those D&D streams over to this YouTube because there's a lot more of you over here. and people might actually want to sit here and listen to an audio drama rather than me play stupid video games for like 3 hours. So we'll probably be moving those over here. They are on Saturdays at, currently they're at 4:30 Eastern. They might move to be a little later so we can accommodate some things for some people. But that will, it'll all be on the schedule for that. We're going to try it this weekend. We're going to see how it goes, and we'll see what happens. It'll be really cool. Okay. Second announcement. This is for you YouTube peeps. Oh my God, my butt hurts so bad. I need to stop sitting in a chair for so many hours. Oh my God. Anyway, last announcement. If you're aware, YouTube has kind of a subscription thing for people. They're called like YouTube memberships. I am going to get one for the channel. We're gonna do a membership thing. It's not gonna be a lot. And I'm still gonna keep my Patreon up because Patreon's kind of cool. But if you want to join the membership for the channel, because you know I'm doing streams now, you'll get access to emotes during the streams. You'll get access to videos about a day early, things like that. So we're going to try it. We're going to see what happens. It's not going to be like super expensive, blah, 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 blah. But like, if you want to, you can. Please don't feel obligated. You're still going to get the videos. You're still going to get the streams. I'm just putting it out there in case, you know, people don't trust Patreon and they want to do it through YouTube or whatever they feel like doing and making them comfortable. Unholy Church, I'm so sorry that we're like getting towards the end of the stream. I feel bad. You know what? Maybe we'll do one more thing. We'll do one more thing and then we'll call it. Didn't we say something earlier about like rating Halloween movies or something? Tier list creator. Bye, Lami. Please disable my ad blocker. No. Let's do it. Let's see if there's like a horror movie. Halloween. We're just gonna search Halloween and pray like titties don't come up. Oh my God, Halloween movies right there. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, here we go. Where's my OBS? Where's my OBS? Transition. Okay. So let's see. We got, okay, first up, S tier. The original Ghostbusters is S tier Halloween movie. I hope I don't dream of you either. I could really use a dreamless night's sleep. One of them is Rob Zombies and it has booba. That's fine. I just don't want like titties right in my face right now. Okay, so Ghostbusters, S tier, automatically. Ghostbusters goes in S tier. Ghostbusters 2. It's not as good as the first one, but it's not bad. I'm going to go ahead and put it in B tier because it's entertaining, but if I had to choose between the two, it would go to Ghostbusters 1 all the time. Okay. Hocus Pocus, S tier. Hocus Pocus is S tier. I am scared to watch the second one because I'm sure it's not going to be the same, but Hocus Pocus itself, S tier. Nightmare Before Christmas. Okay, y'all are gonna hate me for this one. I'm giving it B tier. Because it's good. It's a good movie. The fandom fucking ruined it. Like, Hot Topic ruined it. I can't walk to a stupid Hot Topic without seeing, like, so many Jack Skellington things. And, like, those little car decals that are like, I'm his Sally. But, like, no. So it's a good movie. But the fandom fucking ruined it. Goes, is this the 2016? This is the, ooh, okay. It's not, okay, hear me out. It is not because they're women. I'm a woman. I have booba. It is because the writing is so goddamn terrible. It is so bad. It is so bad. Like, okay, I watch it when I want to not pay attention to something. That is a sick day movie. That is a movie that's like, oh my God, I'm just going to throw this on and fall asleep to it because it's not good. Coraline, S tier. Automatic. Okay, I don't want to throw everything in S tier. Coraline gets an A tier because it's beautiful and it's a good movie. But does it really feel Halloween-y, though? Eh. Okay. Corpse Bride, A tier. One of Tim Burton's best. When you say Ghostbusters the remake, do you mean, like, the new one with, like, the kid from Stranger Things? Or do you mean the remake with the women? Because it's like, I enjoyed the one with the women. It's just, like, it feels kind of like a parody to me. Like, I like Coraline, don't get me wrong. But it just doesn't feel S-tier worthy. Halloween Town. I'm going to get flamed for this, but it's C-tier. I can't watch it. You mean the woman? Like, it's not terrible. It's just, like, to me, it doesn't live up to the Ghostbusters name. It feels more like a parody than an actual Ghostbusters movie, which just sucks, because I really like those actresses. Halloween Town 2. Okay, this one was actually better. I'm going to put that in B tier. Halloween Town 2 trumps Halloween Town 1 any day of the week. Am I going to get back to making more audio soon? Yes, there's one coming out tomorrow. Frankenweenie. Did anybody actually watch Frankenweenie? I never watched Frankenweenie. Like, I never watched it. I'm gonna put it in, like, D tier. Because I know nothing about it. Paranorman. C tier. Again, it's like, I know about it. But, like, eh. Haunted Mansion. D tier. That was, like, eh. Okay, Goosebumps. Oh, is this like that new one? Okay, you know what? It's got Jack Black. He's a good actor. I'm putting in D tier. Goosebumps 2? Never heard of it. D tier. Addams Family. S tier. S tier. Both Addams Family movies get S tier. You know why? Because they are perfect. Coraline not an S tier? Well, convince me, my love. You gotta convince me that it's S tier worthy. Addams Family gets S tier. It is perfect. Those two movies are the epitome of the Addams Family. Perfect. Addams Family, the most recent one, F tier. That Adam one, no. Hold on. I'm Shizuka, Landon's girlfriend. I just want to say hi. Konnichiwa. Thank you for helping with PT. Oh, I'm glad I could help. Damn. Adi and I are about to get into a fight over this. Hocus Pocus is god tier. But now that I'm thinking about it, like, Coraline is, like, really good, though. It's just... Hold on, let me look at the rest of these movies and, like... Okay, you know what? Yeah, we can afford giving Coraline S tier. You know what? We can afford giving Coraline S tier. Looking at the rest of these, we can afford it. Casper, A tier. Adorable. Classic. Perfect. We love it. It's not S tier, but it's good. Monster House, B tier. Funny movie. I hate looking at it. I hate the animation style. Ah, yes. I need to watch Edge Runner. I need to watch Edge Runner. Monster House B tier. Good, funny, haha, like the movie. Can't stand fucking looking at it. I hate that animation style. Hotel Transylvania. Okay, the first one gets a B tier. The third one gets an F tier, because why the hell would you make a third one? The second one gets C tier. Because it wasn't terrible. Bye, Sky. Be safe. It wasn't terrible. But at the same time, it shouldn't have been made. Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown. A tier. That's a classic. We love Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown. Classic, classic, classic. Toy Story of Terror. Never heard of it. Going in D tier. Practical Magic. Practical Magic. C tier. I'm sorry. It's C tier. It's not that great. Beetlejuice. Fuck, which one? Okay. Okay. Hear me out. The musical is better than the movie, but they're both really good. But if the musical were here, it would get S tier. Because that's just, it's better. Beetlejuice gets A tier because it's great. It's a classic. You gotta watch it. But the musical, if they had just gone with the musical, would have been S tier. Edward Scissorhands, A tier. Very good, but it's not super Halloween-y. What is this one? I can't tell what this is. Heads Will Roll. No. Oh, this is Sleepy Hollow. I know nothing about it. D tier. Shaun of the Dead. B tier. It's great. I love watching it, but at the same time, is it the best thing? No. Same with The Craft. Craft gets... Actually, you know what? Yeah, no. Craft gets B tier. That's good. Scream. Oh, is this the original one? Is this the original Scream? Scream 2. Okay. Scream 1 gets an S tier. Scream 1 gets S tier. That is good shit. Scream 1 was top of the line. Scream 2, C tier. Leave it alone. Scream was great. Leave it alone. Don't mess with it. Halloween, S tier. Classic fucking slasher. We love it. Sean, okay, you know what? Just for you, if it has the Mars seal of approval, it's going in A. If it has the Mars seal of approval. Yeah, no. The second Scream is here. Scream 2 goes in C tier. No. Shouldn't have been made. Paranormal Activity. Moving on. Poltergeist. A tier. Classic horror movie. It's awesome. Everybody needs to watch Poltergeist, but it's definitely not S tier. Young Frankenstein. B tier. Great music. I'm not a huge fan of Gene Wilder's impression. All right, so here's how we go. In S tier, we have Ghostbusters, Hocus Pocus, both of the Addams Families, Coraline, Scream, and Halloween. A tier, we got Casper, Corpse Bride, Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown, Beetlejuice, Edward Scissorhands, Shaun of the Dead, and Poltergeist. B tier, we got Ghostbusters 2, Halloween Town 2, Nightmare Before Christmas, Monster House, Hotel Transylvania, The Craft, and Young Frankenstein. C tier, we got Halloween Town, Paranormal, Hotel Transylvania. Who the fuck is texting me? It's fucking Postmates. Okay. Hotel Transylvania 2, Practical Magic, and Scream 2. Frankenweenie, D tier, Frankenweenie, Haunted Mansion, Goosebumps, Goosebumps 2, Toy Story of Terror, and Sleepy Hollow. D tier is just movies I've never fucking seen. Ghostbusters 2 starts off F tier, or Ghostbusters 2016 starts off F tier. Addams Family, the most recent remake, because it's god awful. Hotel Transylvania 3, and Paranormal Activity. And that is our tier list, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna, download this image because I like to post these to Twitter. All right, let's look for some more. How about that? Let's do another one. Halloween. Let's see. All right, let's look at this stuff. The true Overwatch Halloween skin remake. You know what? In the honor of Overwatch 2, let's do it. Let's do it. In honor of Overwatch 2 coming out today, let's do it. He fell asleep watching your stream. Aww. That's so sweet. All right, here we go. Starting off with Moira's Banshee skin. Oh, Sweeney Todd is great. I love Sweeney Todd. If Sweeney Todd had been on that list, it would have gotten F tier. S tier. All right, Moira's Banshee skin. B tier. Good concept. I don't like the execution. I'm not a huge fan of the execution there. Sombra's Frankenstein's Bride skin. Should you play Overwatch? I mean, I enjoy Overwatch. I think it's fun. I actually really enjoy Overwatch. The community can get kind of toxic if you're not careful. So while I say yes, it can get toxic if you're not careful. I'm going to give Sombra's Frankenstein an A tier because I really like the execution of this one. But the hair drives me insane. Reinhardt's ghost skin. B tier. I like the execution, but I just think it could have been done more. Anna's pirate skin. S tier. It looks great. She has a little parrot on her shoulder. It looks great. No, that gets S tier. Zenyatta's Cthulhu skin gets an S plus. Yeah, Overwatch is fun if you have people to play it with. Yeah, no. Zenyatta's Cthulhu skin gets an S plus. That shit's good. Sombra's Vampire Huntress skin. That gets a D. Cause it just looks boring. It's not as good as it could have been. In 2, are all the original characters returning? I think so. I think they are. You'd have to check that one, because I think they are, but I could be wrong. All right, Orisa's demon skin. Giving that an A tier. Looks great. Execution is good. Bye, Unholy Church. See you later. Enjoy the audio tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm about to sneeze instead of yawn. There we go. Sorry about that. Hanzo's demon skin. C tier. It's nothing special. It's like meh. It's not special. It's just meh. There's nothing there. Reaper's vampire skin. F tier. Why the fuck is he bald? Why did you take the hood off? What the hell? Why it look like that though? He's got an egghead. Why you do that, Blizzard? No. Symmetra's dragon skin. S plus. Look at that. Hold on, chat. I probably spelled her name wrong. I don't give a shit. Look at this specimen of a woman, chat. Look at this. Look at this. I am simping. Look at this woman. S plus. You cannot argue with me. You cannot look me in the eye and tell me that this skin gets anything less than an S plus. Look at the cosplays of this, all right? Like, no, you cannot tell me this does not get anything less than an S plus. No. S plus. Pharah's Headless Knight skin. You know what? I'm giving this an A tier. I like the execution. No. Yeah, no, that's good. A tier. I like the execution. The color scheme is good. It's good. Could have been better, but I like it. It's good. Anna's jack-o'-lantern skin. Again, it's meh. There's not really much there. I know, Symmetra belongs so much better. I hope you dream of my frenemy and secret call for the angel. Yeah, I hope so too. I'd love to dream of an angel. All right, Lucio's Medusa skin? What is this? Lucio Halloween skin. Hold on, I gotta see this. Can I please actually do the thing? Lucio Halloween skin. Oh, he's like a Gorgon. Okay. All right, that's actually not bad. Okay. You know what? We're going to give it a B tier. It's good. A little boring, but you know what? It's good. It's not bad. Soldier zombie skin, D tier. You could have done so much more with this, and that's what you do? No. I'm sorry, but no. Junkrat's fire demon skin. What is this? Hold on, I gotta see this. Junkrat fire skin. I gotta see this up close. Okay. I mean, he just looks like he ate Torbjorn. Like, okay, he's on fire and, like, what? No, that's boring. All right. The cute little pumpkin one for the hamster. I'm going to give that a B tier. Could have done more, but it's pretty. I like it. Yeah, it just looks like a jack-o'-lantern. There's nothing there. Maze, I can't remember what the word for it is, but her Chinese vampire skin. I'm giving that an S plus. She looks cute. She hop around. I think it looks great. 10 out of 10. Looks good. Good job. Roadhog's Frankenstein skin. That gets an S. That, you know what? Actually, you know what? I lied. She gets an A. It's pretty. I like it. Could have been a bit more, but you know what? Yeah, no. Not an S tier. This gets an S tier, though. Aw, so cute. Nah, that Frankenstein skin for Roadhog, that was good. Okay, Junkenstein skin. A tier. It was good when it came out. Anna mummy skin. I'm kind of like looking at this here. That's cool. I like it. Okay. We'll give it a B tier. That's cool. Anna's ghoul skin. Eh. What? It's just... Okay. And? Reaper's jack-o'-lantern skin. Okay, this is a good Reaper skin. That's what you do with Reaper. You don't do this shit and make him bald. Nah, you put a pumpkin on his head. Duh. May's jack-o'-lantern skin. E tier. Nothing special. It's just a repattern. Widowmaker's snake skin. I mean, I like it, but also at the same time, where's the flavor? No. Zenyatta's skeleton skin. I mean, it's just like a recoloring, but it's not as bad as May's. Yeah, Sleepy Hollow Reaper works. Serial Killer Jack Morrison. Okay, like I said, this is how you do a Jack skin. That's how you do a soldier skin. You don't just fucking throw some red on his suit and go, okay, done. Nah. Widowmaker, spider skin. I mean, okay, it's prettier than May's recolor, but it is still just a recolor. Is that a Lagoon Doomfist? Oh my god, it is. Doomfish. Okay, that's actually not bad. I'm not a fan of Doomfist just because I don't like the way the character works. I don't like his like playstyle. But that's not a bad skin. You know what? S tier. That is a good design. That's a good design. I like it. I like that. All right, this Bastion skin. It's a recolor. Who cares? No. The Zarya skin. I have such feelings about this skin because she deserved so much better and they gave her nothing. But she still works it. Like, she looks good. It could have been so much better. So it's getting C tier. McCree's little thing here. I'm going to put it there. I'm going to put it in C tier because it's cool, but it is still kind of just a recolor. This Symmetra skin, they did her dirty. This looks terrible. No. Okay, a Baptiste skin. Again, it's a recolor. It looks terrible. Why'd you do that? Okay, this McCree skin is good. That, okay, hold on. Y'all gotta see this McCree skin up close. I'm calling him McCree. I don't care what his name is. His name is McCree. I don't care if they changed it. He will always be... Why did I put Halloween costume instead of skin? Come on, Briar. Look at this. This is good. This is good skin design. Whoever designed this skin deserves a raise. They did good with this one. Like, look at this. It kind of looks like this outfit in Red Dead. That's cool. But look at that. That looks good. They did good with that one. Good job. All right. Torbjorn Viking skin. You get an S tier. That was good. You played good with that one. Looks good. You developed it well. Good job. Ash Pirate skin. A tier. Looks good. Good design. I just can't fucking stand Ash. Tracer's ghost skin. A tier. No, B tier. Because it is kind of a recolor, but it's got some good stuff on it. Like, you know, her skin looks different. She's got a pumpkin instead of the time thing. Got little spikes on her shoulders. Yeah, no, okay. We'll give it a B tier. It's all right. And finally, the OG mommy skin, Mercy as the witch. S+. That is a classic. Looks good. That's good shit. So this is what we have. Can you please pick a damn spot? Okay, here we go. On S+, we have Zenyatta's Cthulhu, Symmetra's Dragon, McCree's Vampire Hunter, and Mercy's Witch. S tier, we got Anna's Pirate, Roadhog's Frankenstein, Doomfish, Viking Torbjorn. A tier, we got Sombra's Frankenstein's Bride, we got Demon Orisa, Night Farah, Vampire May, Junkenstein, Sleepy Hollow Reaper, and Pirate Ash. In B tier, we got Banshee, we got Reinhardt Ghosty Boy, we got Gorgon Lucio, Pumpkin Hamster, Mummy Anna, fuck me, Serial Killer Jack, and Ghost Tracer. C tier, we got Demon Hanzo, Weird Recolor Anna, Ghosty Farah, but with her head this time, Snake Widow, 80s Zarya, and Ghoulish Looking McCree. D tier, we got Demon Hunter Sombra, we got Weird Corpsey Looking Jack Morrison, Jack-O-Lantern Junkrat, Skeleton Zenyatta, and Spider Mommy. In E tier, we got Weird Recolor May, Weird Recolor Bastion, Weird Recolor Symmetra, and Weird Recolor Baptiste. And in F tier, we have Bald Reaper. Why did they do that? That looks awful. Alrighty. With that, chat, let's hop on back over here. With that, chat, I think I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here. Been here doing this for almost 2 hours. I think we could call this a good, successful first YouTube stream. I think we can call that awesome. It was really good to hang out with you guys. Glad to see you, Dougs. Glad to see everybody. I loved it. I loved hanging out with you guys. I hope to do this more often. We'll be streaming Cult of the Lamb on my Twitch. Go check my Twitter for that schedule. And I will see y'all later. Adios, my friends. We'll be right back.